Welcome back, everybody, to episode 1306 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today I'll be playing Black Cat by Janet Jackson, and we're just going to jump right on into it. Oh my god. You freaking kidding me? I've just been thinking about this setlist, this entire setlist for Band Hero, and how, like, you know, I'm more than halfway through at this point. I'd be willing to wager, maybe even more than two-thirds of the way through. And I don't think that there have been more than maybe three songs with actual solos in them. So that seems a little strange to me. Like, yeah, I get that it's Band Hero, and so you have to focus on making a bass, well, there's already bass but for Guitar Hero, but drums, vocals, in addition to the guitar and bass. I guess that's the only other things they added, right? Okay, here's a solo. Just disproving my point entirely. Wow. Crazy. This is definitely the most difficult song so far. And one of the only ones with a solo, as I was saying. Anyway, it seems like, you know, yeah, you could argue that, like, they're making it more well-rounded for the whole band, I guess. Choosing songs that are better for the whole band instead of just the guitar. But I know you can do better because Guitar Hero World Tour did the exact same things. Those songs are good for guitar. So, like, why couldn't Band Hero do it also? Just seems like they skimped out on the guitar element of this game. Alright, not too bad. Didn't do great on the solo. Wish I had known about that, but I totally was not expecting it. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe maybe. and join us next time for Believe by The Bravery. I'll see you then.